Sublime Science is all about making science fun for children, so whether that's at a birthday party or any other type of event where children are. So a session might range anywhere from an hour right through to kind of an hour and a half. Within that time, it's about 50-50 of kind of amazing demonstrations where the children get to see some really cool stuff they'd never get to see anywhere else. And also hands-on activities where the children actually do the science themselves.
The best bit was the sweets. And the slime.
We got to make this slime and it was just so cool.
I really liked it when they were making the slime,
making the smoke and trying to catch it.
Perfect audience for Sublime Science would be primary school age children, so anywhere between 5 and 12. We've got an experienced team of presenters who have all kinds of different backgrounds, but what we all do have in common is a real enthusiasm for teaching children about science, for making science hands-on and fun. We're all CRB checked, fully insured, and really great at what we do. One of the most common questions we get asked is whether it's going to cause a big mess. It's no more messy than any other activity you can do with a group of 10, 20 children. The children always leave the party looking exactly as they started, and so does your home as well.
I love the science party. It was the best thing ever. It's the best party I've had. Fun! Woohoo! Woohoo! It was really good and I loved it.
If you're looking for something different, then Sublime Science has got the answer. Get in touch today and we hope to see you soon.
I love where you started from. You started because actually you wanted to do some good.
Yeah.
And not many people start from that and manage to create a really, really good business.
I just think it's wonderful to take... To really inspire kids to take an interest in science. So this is right up my street.
I have to say I'm incredibly impressed. I was expecting you not to give anything like those sort of numbers and results. I'm shocked.
I would very much want to be part of it. I think it's very exciting. I'm going to make you an offer.
Nick and Sarah, I'd like to accept your offer.
Oh, amazing.
Well done. Appreciate it.
Brilliant.
Well done.
That's awesome news.
That's really exciting. Thank you so much. We're going to do ace things.
Thank you so much.
Finally, a successful conclusion. As shrewd scientist Marc Wildman hits on a winning formula for his business by combining two separate elements in the den.